It's Wednesday, November 21st. I'm That Girl in the Morning from Cape Country 104. And what a great day to stay in bed, snuggled up warm under the covers. Unless you have to go to work. And then please bundle up and let your car warm up. It is a tad chilly out there and it's going to get colder overnight tonight into Thanksgiving. By the way, have you got your radio on? 103.9 FM and CapeCountry104.com. We're going to keep you up to speed with the latest, plus plenty of country music, and we might even hook you up with a meal out. Hearth and Kettle, $30 gift certificate. Sound good? Well, make sure you're listening for Useless Trivia at 7:15. Now, if you are out and about doing your last-minute grocery shopping, which, by the way, I tried to do yesterday. I went to a grocery store on the Tuesday before Thanksgiving. And I'm probably going to be back today. Do me a favor, people. It is not the turkey zombie apocalypse. Be polite to the other shoppers, but more importantly, please, be courteous to the folks working behind the cash register. They're working hard so you can spend time with your family. Say please, say thank you, be polite, tell them a witty joke if you like. And to the guy dressed as the turkey at the grocery store in Hyannis, oh my God, you're awesome. Now, make sure you got your radio on. We are going to talk about some places where you can go for Thanksgiving dinners, and if you are in need of a Thanksgiving dinner, had a bad year, doesn't matter. We'll help you out. Go to CapeCod.com. There's a list up of places offering up Thanksgiving dinners, or you know what, just send me a message, and I'll let you know some of the places where you can go. Now, it's Wagon Wednesday. I know somebody else who's looking for a warm place to go for the holidays. Look at Diesel. Doesn't Diesel look like the kind of guy you just want to snuggle up and watch movies with? Oh, look at this guy. At 9:45, we are going to see if we can't find his perfect match, thanks to Agway of Cape Cod. Now, you bundle up, and I will see you on the radio. 103.9 FM and CapeCountry104.com. Devin, thank you for the blanket. See you on the radio.